Good morning, Noah Church. I'm Sarah Steele, and we are so happy that you joined us today. If you are new here, we pray that you are blessed and filled during today's service. We also have a special gift for you. So after the service, make sure that you make your way down the hallway to go to the Welcome Center, where you can just meet with the members of the church and find out more about the ministries of our church. Here's some announcements.
Hello, everybody. I'm Diane, and I represent the Young at Heart ministry. I'm here to announce that our last Young at Heart celebration will be May 24th, right after church. We'll be having a barbecue / cookout, as you all know. And I just want to invite all of our Young at Heart. We usually have a different group this year, but this time I'm asking everyone to come and celebrate with us. We'll have plenty of food, entertainment. It's going to be lots of fun dancing and singing. Please come. I have one more announcement about this celebration. We will be giving away 2 tickets to 2 fortunate couples that are not Young at Heart. If you consider yourself under 55, please come and fill out the cards, because we're going to have a drawing for that, and you could get to come to our Young at Heart celebration on the 24th. God bless you. So please come out to the mug on the 24th, right after church. Thank you.
I'm Susan Baldwin, and I'm the CEO of the Women's Resource Center. However, a few years ago, my grandson introduced me to his teacher in his second grade class for Grandparents Day. And she looked at me and she said, "Oh, I know all about you. You're the baby saver." Well, you too can be a baby saver. If this Sunday you pick up a bottle on Mother's Day and return it on Father's Day, because you can save a life, and with a little bit of change, you can change a life too. You can bring him to Christ and you can bring him to life. It's a win-win, because we support adoption, we support parenting, and we let women know all their options. And we come alongside the dads too. So all you need to do is put a little change in the bottle, bring the whole family around, put it in the middle of the table, and talk to your kids about how they were fearfully and wonderfully made. And God has a plan and a purpose for each one of you. So join us in this win-win as we do the outreach for your church. A little change, a big life saved. God bless you. 100 lives last year. We figure it's $600 a life. So fill it with some checks, some change, pennies, dimes, 50 cents, diamond rings, whatever. We'll take it. And if you miss, go online and fill your bottle there. God bless.
Something got a hold of me.
This is my friend, Kenneth Brandon, worship pastor for the Friendship Missionary Baptist Church.
And this is my friend and brother, Mark Moore, worship pastor for the Knollwood Church.
And we'd like to invite you May 31st at 5 p.m. to a night of worship. We're going to be bringing our worship teams together. It's going to be an awesome event.
Erica Washington, top 24 finalist for American Idol this past season, is going to be worshiping with us.
Join us. You're not going to want to miss this event.
Don't want to miss this. It's going to be amazing.
Well, that's all the announcements. Make sure to bring your bulletin home with you so that you can keep up with what's going on here at Knollwood. There's also our website, knollwoodchurch.net, and also be sure to like us on Facebook. All right, have a great week, and be blessed.